Hello, and welcome to a quick tutorial of the Hotfix Search tool and how I can improve your workflow.
This is the dashboard you get after logging into NAVToolbox.com. We recommend opening the search tool in Google Chrome. Here you can select the Hotfix Search in the top menu. You will then be shown a search panel, where you can enter your search criteria. Start with a keyword you want to look up, such as VAT, or choose an application hotfix ID. To narrow down your search, we recommend you select the related product version and country version. You may also select a CU level as a starting point to limit your search further. When ready, press the search button, and in seconds the Hotfix search tool quickly investigates all hotfixes based on your criteria. It shows you the results in a nice overview by product version, country version, and CU. You can also see the number of hotfixes that match the search word or knowledge ID by CU level. Press the number field for an in-depth inspection and see more details about each hotfix. We also provide a direct link to each CU on Microsoft support pages, so you can check the source and download the CU. Further down in the middle, the overview shows the search results by application hotfix ID for all results within your search criteria. This allows you to inspect all the updates in one go and create further filtering, such as by functional area. Try adding a filter such as purchase or finance. That will help you get a more precise search. At the bottom, the tool provides an overview by object. So it's basically the largest overview of the three. Here, you will find all updates specified down to the object. If the client's issue is specifically related to a certain object, you can filter your search with keywords such as report and narrow down your search. If you want to learn more, we have more videos available on YouTube. And you're also welcome to sign up for one of our live webinars. We hope that you have found this video useful. We would love to hear your feedback, so feel free to leave a comment in the comment section below. You can also write us an email at sales@thetoolbox.com.